Hello, everybody. It's Daddy Daughter Geek Out. We are back. Back again.
Long break. Busy over the holidays, but we decided it's time to make a video. Callie, tell them what we did.
We restarted the realm. A lot of people are still on. Like, a lot of the same people. And then, if you want to be on the realm, just send us a message.
Well, yeah, we can add you.
And the new rule in this realm is no exploding other people's things.
Yeah, we gotta be friendly and nice to everybody. If you explode other people's stuff, we will have to kick you out of the realm. So it's creative, it's on peaceful, and we're gonna build some stuff and have some fun in this new realm. So yeah.
And I think we should start the community building that we did in our other realm.
Well, yeah, I guess you could start building something big.
Let's help.
Alright, well, what do you want to start with here?
So, I'll make the base. Let's get this wood like we did last episode.
Why don't you, whatever you want, throw it at me so that we use the same materials. And we're going to do it on wood?
The first two floors as we did the other. Wait, let me just make the base first, okay? And then you start building three up with the wood. So
three up, huh?
There's your pool.
Okay.
Let's do four up. So, everyone, I hope you all had a Merry Christmas.
What was your favorite part of Christmas, Callie?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Presents.
Okay.
So, yeah. What should we talk about?
Well, our live stream was really successful for people that didn't see it. We had a lot of people watch, and a lot of people donated, and we raised over $1,400 for the Children's Miracle Network, which is pretty amazing. Mm-hmm. So that was pretty cool. So if you didn't see that, the stream is still online if you want to go back and check it out. It's 12 hours long, though, so you must, unless you're having a really boring day, maybe you don't want to watch the whole thing.
But still, if you're having a boring day. Because sometimes you just get really bored, and then hope is lost.
Hope is lost? That's pretty funny.
That's what I always say to myself when I'm bored. And when I sit down, in my head, I'm just like, hope is lost. Now or never.
You know what we should do, Callie? We should make this video short, and then we should live stream tonight. Maybe some people will watch us.
Yeah, and then you guys can join us.
Alright, let's do it. So let's finish this first little floor of this, and then we'll stop this video, and then we'll
do some live streaming.
Why not?
I know it's not planned or anything, guys, but still.
If anybody got a Nintendo Switch for Christmas, you should let us know, and we can play you in some Mario Kart on the stream sometime.
Well, I know that Fluffy had it.
Flufferoo?
Yeah, I call it Fluffy.
I wonder if Fluffaroo could beat us in Mario Kart.
Probably not.
I don't think so. Well, she might be able to beat you, but she's definitely not beating me. You just don't practice that game enough. That's not your best game.
And your best game is totally not Roblox.
That's true. I am not an expert Roblox player. I do not like Roblox. It's probably one of my least favorite games. Right, Uno?
So, for the floor, just get any type of sandstone, but make sure that this part's facing up.
I'll let you rock the floor. I'm gonna put some windows in. How about?
Okay. Guys, this is the first floor, and if you were watching the stream or if you were playing with us, on the first floor we all did the wooden stuff because we were on survival when we built the first floor. Oops. Actually, and we decided to switch it to creative because we were all just like done, like. But yeah, so well, if you would like to join us while we are live streaming, I guess we're gonna live stream, totally join in. I remember it was a big deal when we got 10 people in the realm.
That was fun when we had 10 people playing.
We had 10 people playing forever.
Hopefully they'll add some more people to the realms. We could do a Java server, but then that wouldn't, not as many people would be able to play, I don't think.
Dad, you need to go one row down so people can actually see from the window.
All right. You know, the other thing I think I should do is switch my keyboard out when we do streaming so it's not so clicky. I like this mechanical keyboard, but it's really loud. If you think I should not do this clicky keyboard, leave a comment.
If you think we should do some, like, you can, like, I think they should be able to pick the game for a lot of our videos. Because before the video, we're always like, okay, what are we going to play?
Well, I think we should play more Switch games. I think we should play Overcooked sometime. See how far we can get. Nick Mom played with us.
We've showed them before, haven't we?
Well, we did. I don't know if a lot of people... It wasn't very good Overcooked because we didn't know what we were doing. Remember, we were trying to make some new recipe and it didn't work out?
Oh, yeah. We were making
pizza. And it was just the two of us. It's more fun when there's four people.
Yeah. True. Guys, I don't know what we're going to do because we hit 200 subscribers.
Then. Yeah, we're going to have to do some sort of special or something.
Yeah.
I think we should make some prizes and give out some prizes.
Yes. Maybe... We need merch. If you guys think we should get merch, leave a comment down below. We'll see how many comments we can get for we want merch.
I think we could make some sweet Daddy Daughter Geek Out t-shirts.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. I was thinking plushies.
Plushies? I don't know how we would even do that.
That'd be cool.
I don't even know. Stickers would maybe be something we could make.
Here, I'll help you because you're just petting Uno.
Well, Uno's a good kitty. Aren't you Uno?
Well, we're trying to build a house here.
Oh, Uno's a good kitty.
Hopefully, you guys see us play, so then some people can join in. You know, a lot of people aren't going to see our live stream right now, but we'll see how many people we can get to watch it. And, yeah. It's not going to be a long one, though. It's only going to be, like, a little bit. I'm the only one working here.
I'm petting Uno. Well, let's see if Uno wants to play.
Watch this. Watch this. She just enjoys my hand.
She's having more fun with us.
Here, watch. Come here, baby. Say hi!
Uno's breath smells like cat food.
I fed her. I was in a rush, so I kind of fed both of them the whole cup.
What? Mom just fed them. They ate twice. That's not
good. Oh, in the morning.
Oh, alright. Alright, well, we're going to call this a video for this one. If you want to join the realm, let us know if you're not already on there.
And join the live stream.
Yeah, well, they're not going to see this video before we live stream, but yeah. We'll talk to you guys later.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.
See you in 10 minutes. Or 10 seconds. Or whatever.